were footsteps leading right up to our back door.
The proof was caught in the snow, posted online, and reported to police.
Somebody actually was out here probably looking at, you know, the back door or whatever.
A Northern Shores homeowner shared this warning using the Nextdoor app.
Yeah, somebody might be trying to break into my house.
The post helped other Northern Shores neighbors to be on the lookout for a man driving a red truck. It's this type of stranger danger Andy Casper has seen once before.
It's nothing new.
So much that now being aware of your surroundings in this neighborhood isn't a wise choice.
You can't let your guard down in the community.
Andy knows from experience.
People have come in while you're home, went into our garages, and then have taken stuff. I've lost a couple things myself, actually.
Greensboro Resource Officer Greg Kaiser says this time of year is when suspicious activity around homes increases. He says trespassers will first knock on the front door. Once nobody answers, they then head to the back door.
They'll repeat that process.
But it's when someone answers the door that the plan is ruined.
This time of year, what we see an awful lot of is that cover story of yard work, tree work.
Kaiser says police don't even know about the majority of these cases.
I asked always, well, did you call and report it? Well, no, I didn't think it was important.
He says the main reason is because people think officers don't need to be bothered. But Kaiser says it's their job to carry the burden of security.
We will find the resources to go and answer the 911 calls, definitely.
Meanwhile, neighbors say they're doing all they can to help keep their community safe.
It makes you feel a lot safer, certainly a lot more comfortable knowing that your neighbor's looking out for you.